Okay, you guys are good. All right. So Mewtwo versus Rob. So yeah, last time these guys played, yeah, Jack actually emerged victorious. But then when, yeah, we're good. We're good. So these guys opt for, yeah, so I guess Green Hill was what they struck to. Yeah, so that means, yeah, so Mewtwo's gonna have a little bit of a hard time killing off the top, given the blast zones on this place. Oh, wow. Wow, it takes him. Wow, that was really good stuff by Jack. Wow. See, like, if this is, yeah, like, I'm not sure why. Alright, I'll throw take that. I'm not sure. I don't think Jack DI'd that all that great, though. You need to just DI that outer end. Like, you can be pretty flexible with how you DI Rob's up throw. But yeah, there definitely is a percent where it'll just kill you outright. There we go. Oh. Alright, doesn't decide to go out there. That's a cold stage. Alright, he can knock out his boost. And I think he did. I don't think he has any more boosts. Yeah, alright, and that's the end of James Stock. Yeah, not up here. Oh no, okay. Glad toss. Yeah, that high ceiling has been really working against yeah, these two players, actually. Yeah. Oh, yeah, all right, Nair takes it. Okay. So back to even stocks. Yeah, James has to find a way to... to, I guess, bring things back here, but looking a little difficult given the percent differences between the two here. Oh, I think he was getting a little scared there. I think he definitely could have gone up for that fair. And is he gonna do it down there? Okay, and yeah, no follow up though, given. Oh. He was pretty fortunate that platform was there. If that wasn't, I don't think he was able to get, he would have been able to get that follow-up. So it, yeah, James definitely has brought back, though. Has a stock lead, but again, if Jack manages to get a strong hit on him, then that could very well be the end of this stock. Oh, all right, yep. Poor Shadow Claw does it. Oh, okay. Oh wow, okay, that was a pretty good read, just to toss out the laser. Now, yeah, James is just building so much percent. Yeah. Yeah, things started out really well for Jack, but yeah, things just kind of fell apart near the end. So here, we're gonna go striking. Pretty sure he's gonna offer a low ceiling. Maybe piece add or something, because I think you can just like top throw off the top. Let's try for Smash Mill instead. All right, does give him some extra. It makes his recovery a little bit better. But same goes for Rob. Like there's that that platform helps almost like yeah almost everybody on the cast when it comes to recovering. Yeah, pushed off ledge there. That like, and that put him in a really bad spot. I know that's like a very small mistake to make, but yeah, simply just falling off the stage can definitely like can cost you your stock or like a lot of percent. Stocks and he doesn't really have jams and kill percent at all, so what's up, dude?
Huh? Sorry, oh, you're bored. Sorry, go for it.
Oh, that's nice.
No,
it's all good. Whoa, what happened there? Looked like it connected with Force Smash, but take anything. Yeah, so I'm not sure that I would do. Yeah, James just building the percent here. Yeah, eventually he's just gonna carry him off stage and that'll be it.